Thank you so
Certainly.
much for being here with us today. It is
Thank
amazing
you.
to have you here, and we are absolutely excited to jump into a conversation and understand your journey. I
Oh, well,
hope
even
you were able to.
I'm also excited because Mithibai, and it's quite a famous thing in Mumbai. Who doesn't know about Mithibai? And it's a privilege joining you guys.
I'm glad that all you industry professionals are aware of our college, and I'm sure you have a few friends who are alumnus from our college, and it's amazing to have you here. Thank you so much for giving us your time, and definitely excited to hear your journey. However, I hope you were able to hear your introduction, because everybody was absolutely excited through the entire life to have you there, and they were like, okay, is that he stopped talking now, get ma'am on. So I think it's finally good to
Yes.
have you here.
Same here, same here.
Yes. So I think we can, I would like to first begin with a few questions about your likes and dislikes. Then we can
Certainly.
move on to a few questions about the industry. And then I have a few subjective questions for you so that all the students here can learn a little bit more from your journey.
Hi everybody, whoever is here. Hi, and I hope you guys are enjoying your online sessions. Colleges have started, I suppose, right? Yeah.
Yeah. We
So
have online
yeah.
classes in the morning and in the afternoon.
But online is worst thing to do. Yeah, I am so thankful to God that we didn't ever have online, because I would have slept through all my online classes. That's what I see my daughter doing, because she's always sleeping. So now I've started, blackmailing her. The moment you sleep, I'm going to log in into my account, like from your, and I'm going to tell your teacher, show her live that my daughter is sleeping. So make sure you are aware and awake. So I hope you guys are also not sleeping through your classes. But oh my God, this pandemic has been really tough.
Believe me, it is so easy to fall asleep. We are in front of the screen for hours together, for all of us who are doing our assignments as well. So it's quite easy for us to fall asleep, but at least my mom hasn't caught up with technology, so I'm safe there as of
But
now. She's not on Instagram, so I'm good over there.
it's a challenge to sit online, because I was also doing one
Absolutely.
of the courses, and trust me, my daughter clicked a picture of me. Why are you sleeping in your class? And I had no answer to that.
I love how
So
adorable you guys are with your relationship, and I know you guys are super duper close, and she's super cute. So if you happen to, hang out with her today, please let her know that we are her fans too, as much as we are your fans. And we love to see her on your
yeah, she's
Instagram.
logged in. I guess she must be joining from her account. She said, I want to see what I'm going to be telling. I said, okay, you please do that.
Okay. So, ma'am, you have been an actor for a really, really long time. And
Yes.
I want to understand that what do you like the most about being an actor, and how did you start your journey?
The moment and the time when I started my journey, I just got my very first show, Kuch Is Tarah, and within a few months I conceived my daughter, and I was very clear about the idea that once I'll be having a child, it's going to be very important for me to give her a couple of years, maybe 2 years or whatever, because the baby's too small and you can't just let the
Absolutely.
baby go into somebody's hand when she's not even able to express herself. So I
Correct.
took a break, and the moment you start in the industry, that's when you start knowing people. And again, I had to be home for almost like 2.5, 3 years, which was
Right.
again very challenged. And then again, I started working slowly and steadily, getting back into the industry. And every day in the industry, people are changing. Like today, if I see you here, tomorrow you are in some other production, or maybe day after tomorrow you've left the industry, you're doing something else with your life. So
Right.
going back to a scratch, starting from a scratch, and again within 2 years going back to a scratch and starting. But that's how the industry is, and like no matter how, it's like out of sight is out of mind. It's very simple in the industry. And I think the
Right.
best part I like about the industry, like after a couple of years since now I've been working, it's there's no monotony in the industry. Every day, even if you're working for work, looking out for work, even if you're struggling, whatever be it, there is no monotony. Today, if you are auditioning for an A script, tomorrow it's a B script. Again, it's a totally, and even if you're working, every day is a different scenes you have, different challenges, how you will be expressing yourself. So I think I don't think so. I could ever see myself doing a 9-to-5 job or a desk job, to that matter, because I'm always like, okay, on the go, on the go. Ab kya kare? No, yeah. Even if I'm on off, I'm at home. I'm not sitting. You cannot see me sitting constantly. I'm doing something or the other. I'm either cleaning or going out. It just gets me like, okay, yaar, kya baith ke karna hai? So there's no monotony. Yeah. That's, I think, keeps me going. You know, there's something which has to keep you going. Otherwise, यार वो रोज का काम करना है तो it really doesn't help.
सही बात है, सही बात है. इट्स सो गुड ऑफ यू टू इंट्रोड्यूस अस टू द डायनामिक नेचर ऑफ द इंडस्ट्री एंड टेलिंग अस हाउ एक्टिव यू आर थ्रू द डे. आई थिंक आई टेक ग्रेट इंस्पिरेशन इन योर वर्कआउट. आई हैव सीन यू वर्किंग आउट डिलिजेंटली फॉर अ रियली लॉन्ग टाइम एंड दैट्स
Yes.
नॉट एन इजी टास्क, स्पेशली यू नो आफ्टर आई एम श्योर दैट यू नो इन जनरल यू वुड ऑलवेज हैव हैड टू मेंटेन योर बॉडी इवन आफ्टर अ चाइल्ड. And that's commendable because it gets quite difficult, you know,
You know,
no matter
I'll tell
how,
you,
you know, young you are.
after delivering my daughter, I was like, I've always been like a good weight to my height, and then I was 20 kgs plus. And I told doctor, I want to get a liposuction done. He's like, have you lost it? You're just 20 kgs up and you don't need a liposuction. I said, I'm looking too fat. I cannot. And I've always been a very slim frame body.
Right.
So for me, I've always been very active, very healthy, very proper. And then working in the industry, there are certain things which you really want that, okay, you have to follow certain, there's a certain thing how you would want to look for yourself. Of course, there are plus size actors also who do amazing work, but
Absolutely.
each to its own, I think. So for me, I went to the doctor and I want to get a liposuction done. And he's like, you've lost it. And that time I was staying in a building on the 5th floor. He's like, you're not using a lift. Just after delivery, my daughter's 15 days, she was born. I stopped using a lift. I used to get up in the morning by 4:35, go for my runs. And it's a great task. And if you are dedicated to do it, you will do it. Otherwise, there has to be some kind of a dedication. And just even when the lockdown began, you know, because there were no help, everything you were supposed to be doing. So 15 days, I was like, I have no time. Main ghar ka kaam karu ya apna karu? But then I'm like, oh, boss, this is not going to help. So even during lockdown, everybody is home. There is nobody going out anywhere. Nobody is coming. I'm getting up at 4:35. I'm doing my meditation. I'm doing my workout. I'm doing jhadu pocha, kapda, bartan, like every Indian, you know, everybody who are doing during this lockdown. So I think, God, you have to take out time for yourself, no matter what. Even if you're healthy, unhealthy, oh, so you just whatever. If you're working, you're healthy. That's it. I always believe you have to keep working.
Wow, that is so humbling and hilarious and you know determined, you know what we hear from you. And I think that this would only you know lead to the segue question that you know tell us more about your hobbies.
See, right now my hobby, lockdown में तो सबका हॉबी था यार, कुकिंग तो सब लोग ने कर ली. So I like painting sometimes, but very rarely I get time. So after my daughter, my most of the time is like whenever I have some free time, it's all her time. You know, I have to go out with her, I have to spend time with her, I have to keep playing with her, I have to keep the connect with her. Even if it's like, okay, give me 10 minutes and I'll sleep for an hour sometimes. Like, please give me some time. I need some time by myself. So I don't think so. After my daughter, I have had some hobby. But yes, I make sure that my workout becomes a hobby as well as, you know, I'm dedicated because hobby is something you would always want to do. And whenever I get a free
Absolutely.
time, I'm always pursuing that time on myself. Right now, it's too much of workout and yoga and all these things. So it's really helping me out.
I think that as a child to a mother, I really want to appreciate you for being transparent and showing us that you know it's as you also need your me time even when you're a mother. And I really
Absolutely.
appreciate, you know, how you're not sugarcoating it and telling us how it is.
No,
I think that
no.
it's very rare to find a conversation like this.
No, yeah, why you want your child? You have given birth to a baby, and the child will grow it on its own. Child will have its own life. They'll go to college. Every individual, like how I was to my mother. My mother was not a working woman. But then she was like, all my children have gone away and she had all the time and to do nothing because she didn't have any hobby. All the time what she did was
Right.
given to everybody's
Take care
mom.
of
Like,
you guys.
yeah, now
Yeah.
generation mothers are quite like, no, I need my time, I need my friend, I have to look out of myself. People are working. So nowadays it's very different. And I think you have to have a life of your own, no matter what. Even if you are a working mother, if you are a housemaker, most important is to look after yourself. Your mental health and your body health is at most important for me right now. I am actually, I'm just propagating it so much. I've been telling my friends also, yaar, yaar, karo, yaar, tum log ko karna chahiye. Arre, time nahi milta. I said, no, time nahi milta. Actually, you don't get time. But you
बिल्कुल
have
बिल्कुल
to take out time. Even right now, when I'm shooting for my show, I have a call time at 8:30, but I'm getting up at 5:30. I'm finishing my workout and then leaving for my work. So you need to do that, I think. And it's
that's
good. And
commendable.
see, tomorrow if I fall sick, obviously I'm going to be at a great loss. So why would I want to be at a loss? Then nobody's going to be there for me, right? 2 din koi madad kar deta hai, haan yaar, bichare, you know?
राइट
Like, but then
राइट
everybody walks out, everybody has a life. तो आपको तो देखना
एंड
ही है अपने आप
आई
को.
थिंक दैट डेफिनेटली दैट यू नो द होम मेकर और द यू नो मदर्स रोल शुड ऑल्सो बी दैट ऑफ टेकिंग केयर ऑफ हर सेल्फ ओनली देन कैन शी यू नो टेक केयर ऑफ हर यू नो हाउस होल्ड एंड हर चाइल्ड एंड हर वर्क सो आई थिंक इट्स वेरी वेरी कमेंडेबल टू सी दैट काइंड ऑफ डिटर्मिनेशन ऑनेस्टली आई फील अशेम्ड दैट एट माई एज आई डोंट रिमूव 30 मिनट्स टू वर्क आउट And today I'll take the first step after a month of working out. You know,
Please
you
send me a
have
photo
definitely,
before and after. Please do that.
definitely, 100%. I'm gonna tag you saying, "Learning to be a fitness freak from Kajal
Please, I'll be obliged to do, if you do that, because
That's amazing.
I keep encouraging my friends, my sisters, everybody. It's very important. For men, it is okay. Our men's they don't have women have so many health related issues post a
Yeah.
certain age. So why suffer,
That's
yaar?
very true.
Why suffer is my
Right.
point.
Definitely, definitely. So, in
Yeah.
your answer, you know, in your interaction rather, since you're so interactive and amazing to have a conversation with, you mentioned mental health. So, as an actor, how did you manage your mental health over the years? Of course, you know, there must have been an element of the post baby blues, and so how did you battle the entire thing? What was your
See,
approach
what
to it?
happens when you have a baby, you are completely out of shape. Some people are extremely blessed who are like, just like a matter of 4 or 5 days and they are like back into shape.
Back into
And
yeah.
I envy such women. I envy. There's so many women on Instagram. I'm like, oh God, yaar, isko aur 4 bachche kar do yaar. Ye itni patli kaise ho gayi ek hafte mein. I took a year to come back to the same size. So it's very important to have a proper mental health. It's very important that you keep seeing yourself positive no matter what is happening. It's
Right.
very, very, very difficult to hold on to things. Sometimes you feel, yeah, it's not there, yeah, it's not meant to be, or something like that. But that's where you have to keep on holding. And somewhere or the other, that will work out for you. And it's very important. Post-pregnancy, the postpartum is sometimes so irritating. You are like, you don't have sleep. You sometimes don't have so much help. You want rest. The baby is cranky, but that will just go. It's just a matter of time. And if you hang on to it, it will just get better, I feel.
So
And of
hang in
course,
there
you
and
need
keep
to
putting
have,
efforts.
yes, and you have to have a supportive family, a parent or a brother, sibling, a husband, whoever is there with you has to be extremely supportive of your decisions. And you, more than anybody else, I think you have to be very determined. Okay, this is a phase. Baby is not going to be a 6 month baby or a 2 month baby forever. So now my
Right,
daughter's
right,
gone
right.
12-year-old. So it's like, oh my God, now she's a big girl.
Yeah, definitely, definitely. Like, so I was just scrolling through your Instagram and I was like, kids grow up so quick. And then I was like, okay, I'm going to be 20 soon. Hello, what? My dreams are over. I was so, it hit me in my face, you know. So I absolutely understand that when you say that, you know, aging is very quick and you don't realize when it happens to your kids or to yourself. And I
Yes.
think that the kind of positivity that you have brought through your conversation is very refreshing, you know. These days in the lockdown, it's quite easy to dip, you know, have a mood dip and, you know, sulk. But you are like
No, but
radiating
I
positive over
had I
here.
had all my days of sulking and everything. But next
Of
day, I'm like,
course.
what is going to happen if I sulk? If I am not keeping up to myself so well, I'm not maintaining myself. I'm looking so shabby, so tired. Who would want me to be casted? You know, who wants to see you like this? I mean, I will not like somebody who's always very depressed, who's always very cranky, crying, cribbing. The world doesn't need to be seeing you like that all the time. Everybody has their own share of problems, you know. अब मैं तुम्हारे
Absolutely.
problems भी सुनूं, इसके भी सुनूं, यार मेरे को क्यों सुनना है? So every day you have to pick
सही
up yourself, you have to kick yourself and like get up, bitch. Like come on, let's get back to work. It's that.
Absolutely.
It's
Wow.
absolutely that kind.
Wow. I think that as much as we are allowed to have bad days, we should definitely kickstart our journey again, because like you said, yes, sulking doesn't help. We can be more proactive, probably get in touch with a therapist or do something like that, but not waste our time,
Certainly, yeah.
regretting and then regretting that we wasted our time over
Ha,
our goal.
ha.
That happens a
And
lot.
that is what, you know, while during the lockdown, I was like, see, this is not going to help me. Might as well work on myself the moment lockdown opens or when this work starts. अगर मैं ऐसी हो जाऊंगी तो मेरे को कोई वैसे ही कास्ट नहीं करेगा. इससे अच्छा लेट मी वर्क ऑन माई सेल्फ ना. इवन जस्ट बिफोर द लॉकडाउन आई इमिजिएटली गॉट वर्क. आई स्टार्टेड डूइंग नागिन. नागिन का it was not that great. Immediately I got Durga. So that's how it is, you know. Even your approach has to be that positive. If you're cranky and crying and cribbing and then you expect यार मेरे को काम नहीं मिल रहा है, मुझे काम चाहिए यार, कुछ हो नहीं रहा, तो भगवान भी बोले यार तू एक काम कर, तू रो ले, तू रो ले और रो ले थोड़ा. इतना तो जहां रो रही थोड़ा और लो, रो ले. So, you know, it's that thing.
नहीं, बिल्कुल सही बात है कि आपको जो एनर्जी वापस चाहिए वही आपको बाहर देनी चाहिए. सो
It's
दैट दैट्स
irreversible
कमेंडेबल. आई
fact.
थिंक दैट बिकॉज इट्स वेरी इजी, ऑल ऑफ अस नो इट्स क्वाइट इजी टू कीप सल्किंग फॉर आवर्स टुगेदर. इनफैक्ट इट्स अ वेरी कंफर्टेबल जोन एज वेल, बिकॉज इट्स ओके यू फॉरगिव योरसेल्फ फॉर नॉट डूइंग एनीथिंग एट ऑल. सो
Yeah,
आई
and
थिंक
then
दैट
at the ending you are at loss. So I was like, okay, if I put on 3-4 kgs, and then if there is some work which is coming my way, and they say, oh, ma'am, आप थोड़े मोटे हो गए अभी, इस रोल में तो हमको ऐसा कोई चला देना, लगे साइक मोर है कि मेरे हाथ से ये भी चला गया, तो माइट एज वेल कीप माई सेल्फ सो फिट की बॉस, ओह दिस इज वॉट वी वर लुकिंग एट, यू नो, इट्स ऑलवेज लाइक दैट.
Absolutely. I think that, especially in the TV serial industry, I think casting is quite strict, and they look for a certain kind of genetics in a person, which is not particularly wrong because they are catering to the mainstream audience. But in general, I just want to know your take on body positivity.
See, I feel it depends on how the character is. Sometimes the character written, there was this short female, dwarf female ke upar ek show bana tha. So it is again the story, how the story is, how the character is. So there can be a woman who's plus size, jaise, you know, 2.5 kilo wala jo show bana tha, where they had a very plus size woman. So each character has their own pros and cons. So aap,
Right.
it's very important that you actually, if you are looking the same what the character they want, your 50-70% work is done. If I
Of
want a
course.
very model kind of character who's been an ex model, and if I cast a very healthy woman for it is not acceptable. You know, it will not be, I will not relate to it. So if
It
somebody
might
who's
not, yeah.
yeah. So it's like that. Okay, अगर मैं छोटी सी लड़की ढूंढ रही हूँ, या फिर there is this show which was dark skin also. अगर मैं कोई गोरी लड़की को काला कर दूँ, तो it will you will not obviously relate to it. So casting is so important that you have to, when your character and you the actor you're looking for fits into your bill, you're almost like 70-80% work is done, because it's not, you know, too hard to convince people कि अच्छा ये ऐसी है. So one of the show which I'm doing is Durga. Currently, and उसमें दिखाया है दैट आई एम एन एक्स मॉडल. सो दे वर लाइक ओके वी वर लुकिंग फॉर दिस काइंड ऑफ लुक, दिस काइंड ऑफ हेयर, व्हिच वाज अ कोइंसिडेंट बिकॉज आई हैड कट माय शॉर्ट हेयर वाज अ ईयर बैक, आई हैड कट इट रियली शॉर्ट एंड नाउ इट्स ग्रोन. सो इट वाज इट जस्ट हैपेंड, यू नो, समटाइम्स यू आर जस्ट देयर बाय फ्लुक आल्सो, यू जस्ट लैंडेड टू सम प्लेस. सो दे वांटेड अ, यू नो,
Yeah,
पर्टिकुलर
absolutely.
बॉडी काइंड. सो दैट्स हाउ इट वर्क्स. एंड इफ यू आर गोइंग टू बी, यू नो, इफ यू फिट द बिल, यू फिट द बिल यार, देयर इज नथिंग यू एनीबॉडी कैन डू अबाउट इट. एंड अगर आप नहीं होते तो फिर आप कास्ट हो जाते हो फिर भी कोई और कास्ट हो जाता है. सो इट रियली डिपेंड्स. आई थिंक इट जस्ट डिपेंड्स यार, इट जस्ट डिपेंड्स कैरेक्टर टू
राइट
कैरेक्टर.
राइट
एंड प्लस साइज, बीइंग अ वेरी स्लिम, जीरो साइज, इट रियली डजेंट मैटर. योर कैरेक्टर हैज टू बी द वे इट शुड बी, यू नो. या आई फील
राइट राइट
दैट्स हाउ इट वर्क्स.
That's great. I think that this is quite insightful. People always think that people in the industry are running after people who are very slim or whatever, but they don't understand that every script demands something and every person in the script plays a value addition role. And even
Exactly.
somebody who has a supposed side character can do wonders.
Yes. There are so many shows where you will remember, oh, acha, aap woh show mein thi na, maybe even if you've not played the lead, but people
Right.
remember you. So that's how the character is, how they've made you up, how maybe a couple of scenes you've done in the show, but people, still can remember you. Okay, aap woh show mein thi na, ye thi na, woh thi na. So I really don't. I don't endorse too much of a zero size figure or something very slim, or your bones have to pop out, or you have to have a 36, 24, 36. You have to be a healthy body. You have to be a convincing character, I feel. And what they are giving you as a character to play, you have to convince what you are doing, is what I understand.
So when you entered the industry, if I'm not wrong, Kuch Is Tarah was your debut, right?
Yeah.
So I want to understand your growth of your journey from Kuch Is Tarah to Durga right now. That's what you're shooting for and that's what's upcoming. So of course we'll get into a conversation about Durga. We want to know more about it. But I want to understand, we've seen you in Bade Acche Lagte Hain also, which is one of the very, household favorites. That was one rom-com that everybody has enjoyed of all ages.
Yes.
So I want to really understand that, how did you learn these things? Did you go through formal training? What was the entire process of getting into this?
See, I did not go through any formal training, and getting into acting was just happened kind of a thing. I had a friend who just shot for a magazine, and she had a photographer friend. अरे इस मैगजीन के 2,000 रुपए मिलते, 1,000 तुम देना, 1,000 मैं लूंगा करके. सो शी सेड, अच्छा तू कर सकती है तो इवन आई कैन डू. वो होते हैं व्हेन यू आर यंग, अरे यार मेरी दोस्त ने किया तो मैं भी कर सकती हूँ. बट शी डिड नॉट परस्यू, एंड आई हैपन टू परस्यू इट. तो वो फोटोग्राफी की वो मैगजीन में फोटो आया, 1,000 उन्होंने रखे, 1,000 मुझे दिए. दैट वाज सच अ बिग डील. एंड देन ही
ऑफ
जस्ट हैपन
कोर्स
टू टेल मी दैट ओके, आई हैव सम कॉन्टेक्ट, यू कैन गो थ्रू सम कोऑर्डिनेटर्स. एंड स्लोली सम हाउ आई लैंडेड टू बालाजी, एंड दैट्स हाउ आई गॉट माई वेरी फर्स्ट शो. So I remember, and I had a scene where I just blabbered my line. I don't know what did I do, and I just walked out. So director was like, oh my God, is who? I really did not understand what camera facing is, how to deliver lines. So slowly, slowly, you get nervous. Like so many people together. Okay, camera hai, ye hai, wo hai. It did take time, and it's like इंडस्ट्री में ऐसे बोलते हैं, काम से काम मिलता है आपको. सो इफ यू आर
बिल्कुल
डूइंग, आप एक काम करते जा रहे हो, कुछ टाइम हो जाता है तो उससे दूसरे शो हो जाते हैं. तो स्लोली स्लोली यू कीप योर सेल्फ इम्प्रूविंग. आप थोड़ा बहुत सीख जाते हो, अपने आप को ग्रूम करते हो, देखते हो, समझते हो. व्हेन यू सी योर को एक्टर्स परफॉर्मिंग, आई रिमेम्बर राम एंड साक्षी परफॉर्मिंग सीन्स, दे वर लाइक अमेजिंग. आई वॉज लाइक माई गॉड, वेन आई विल आई गेट अ टाइम टू एनैक्ट लाइक देम, सीन्स लाइक देम, कि दे जस्ट गो लाइक मस्का, दे जस्ट गो लाइक आप ऐसे करके जाते हैं ना, यू लाइक ओ वाव, दिस इज समथिंग यू वुड वॉन्ट टू डू. बट हाँ, अब लाइक वेन आई सी माई सेल्फ फ्रॉम द वेरी फर्स्ट, द सेम डे वेन आई वॉज लाइक आई डोंट नो, आई जस्ट ब्लैबर्ड सम लाइन. स्टिल डेट देर हैज बिन क्वाइट अ लॉट ऑफ ग्रोथ एंड इम्प्रूवमेंट. आई वॉज ऑफकोर्स देन There are n numbers of auditions, n number of auditions. I can't even remember. There must be like thousands of auditions which are given over a period of time, and इतने सारे auditions दिए ना. But trust me, ऐसे लगता है यार इसके तो हुआ ही नहीं, यार ये तो हुआ ही नहीं. But these auditions are actually helping you out. It's preparing you for
Absolutely.
something better. It's preparing you for something better. So that's how I always keep kept telling myself, यार ठीक है चलो अब अगला कुछ देखते हैं. एंड देन यू हैव 2.5-3 pages का मोनोलॉग एंड यू आर ब्लैबरिंग एंड देन ओ यार इसमें भी कुछ नहीं हुआ, ठीक है छोड़ो चलो अभी दूसरी स्क्रिप्ट पढ़ते हैं. सो आई डोंट नो आई वेर डिड आई कीप माय फाइल्स. सो व्हाट आई यूज्ड टू डू इज जितने भी स्क्रिप्ट आते हैं मेरे पास जितने भी ऑडिशंस के लिए, सो आई यूज्ड टू कीप देम टुगेदर. तो आई हैड अ बंच ऑफ
वाह
लाइक दिस मच पाइल्ड अप की एंड टुडे आल्सो इन माय फोन आल्सो आई हैव सो मेनी अदर थिंग्स दैट वीडियोस बना के रखे हैं, कौन से कहीं पे भेजे हैं. सो यू इट जस्ट हेल्प्स यू यार. आई टेल यू नो वर्क इज वेस्टेड इन दिस इंडस्ट्री. नंबर ऑफ ऑडिशंस यू हैव गिवन टुडे, नंबर ऑफ स्क्रिप्ट यू हैव लर्न्ड या फिर जितने लाइंस आपने लर्न किए हैं, आपने जितने भी ऑडिशंस दिए हैं, एवरीथिंग विल समडे हेल्प यू इवेंचुअली. बिकॉज आप आज बेटर नहीं हो तो कल के शायद स्क्रिप्ट में आप बेटर हो जाओगे, उसके बाद हो जाओगे. सो यू हैव टू
एब्सोल्युटली
आई एम अ सुपर पॉजिटिव पर्सन.
आई थिंक दैट यू नो व्हेन यू इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू रिलेट विद पीपल यू सी ऑन स्क्रीन एंड यू नो राइट नाउ व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग अबाउट योर को एक्टर्स यू नो आई वाज जस्ट अबाउट टू आस्क यू लेटर ऑन दैट यू नो हु वाज योर फेवरेट को एक्टर ऑन सेट बट आई थिंक दैट यू आर यू नो लुकिंग फॉर
नो नो
इंस्पिरेशनल
नो
लर्निंग फ्रॉम ऑल को एक्टर्स अराउंड यू व्हिच इज जस्ट क्वाइट रिफ्रेशिंग ऑल्सो
आई'ल टेल यू वन सीन. आई हैव टोल्ड दिस सीन, आई हैव शेयर्ड दिस इंसिडेंट विद सो मेनी पीपल. आई कैन टेल यू देयर वाज वन सीन वेयर साक्षी वाज सपोज टू कम क्राई टॉक फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम एंड देन क्राई एंड देन शी वाज सपोज टू वॉक अप. देयर वाज अ यूनिट ऑफ अराउंड 50 to 70 people ऑन सेट एंड फॉर सम रीजन इवन मीडिया पीपल हैड कम टू टेक बाइट्स बिकॉज द शो वॉज जस्ट कपल ऑफ मंथ्स ओल्ड. So, and she was like such a heavy duty scene. And trust me, everybody stood and gave her a standing ovation. And we were like, oh man, yaar, it was a one take. She just comes and she just says, and then she cries and she goes. And we were like, okay, the director said, cut. I realized, oh man, what did she do? The scene
Wow.
is still there in front of my eyes. You know, I can still remember that day. So if you can perform that way, yaar, wow, it would be like for me. I would want to read some. I would read some. I would be there someday. Like, ha, yaar, aisa koi people should be like, wow. And we were like awestruck. Huh? Ram and Sakshi scenes were amazing. I think I will always look up to them. Someday I will like,
Wow.
wow, yeah, totally.
Now, I am sure you know, but this is genuinely a rare conversation to find like I haven't enjoyed a live this much, and you know the way you're interacting is absolutely crazy. I mean, kudos to you for holding on to
Thank
your
you.
positivity and
Thank you.
you
Thank
know
you.
being surrounded by people who are in your opinion doing better than you. While also being so humble. So I feel very
Right.
privileged to have this conversation with you, honestly.
No, please don't embarrass me. Oh.
You're adorable. I see
Thank
where
you
Sara
very much.
gets it from now.
Yeah, totally. Ha, Sarah, obviously. Obviously, my
No,
husband is
she
going to
did
get
join the
some
live. I'm not
jealous
sure if
like,
she's
oh
still
God,
there, but बिल्कुल बिल्कुल नहीं. तो अब तो मुझे कितने सारे क्वेश्चन याद आ रहे हैं. ठीक है, आई थिंक दिस क्वेश्चन वी कैन टेक अप दैट व्हिच वाज द मोस्ट चैलेंजिंग रोल फॉर यू सो फार.
चैलेंजिंग सो फार. आई थिंक एवरी रोल whenever, you know, today when I'm doing Durga also, I'm like, okay, मुझे इस तरह से लाइन बोलना है, ये करना है, मुझे क्या करना है. सो वेन आई एम इन टू द प्रोसेस, आई एम प्लेइंग केतकी करेंटली इन दुर्गा. सो आई एम ऑलवेज कॉन्स्टेंटली थिंकिंग कि वट वुड बी हर एटीट्यूड काइंड ऑफ थिंग इफ शी इज अ नेक्स्ट मॉडल, हाउ वुड शी रिएक्ट, यू नो. सो करेंटली माई चैलेंज इज टू प्ले दिस रोल परफेक्टली और लाइक डूइंग इट वेल. बाद में कल को अगर कुछ दूसरा करूंगी तो बोलूंगी हाँ वो तो ठीक था, यू नो. सो एवरी रोल करंटली लाइक व्हाट आई एम डूइंग इज समथिंग आई थिंक अरे हाँ इसमें थोड़ा ठीक ठाक कर लू, यू नो. हाँ, पीपल शुड एक्सेप्ट मी, पीपल शुड अग्री टू व्हाट हाउ आई एम डूइंग और यू नो लाइक मी व्हाट आई एम कन्वेइंग टू देम. सो टू दैट मोमेंट फॉर मी राइट नाउ केतकी इज लिटिल चैलेंजिंग कि एक मॉडल टाइप एटीट्यूड हमेशा देना है, यू डो नॉट केयर जबकि आई एम अ वेरी वाइस वर्सा इन लाइफ, लाइक अ वेरी सोशल
एब्सोल्युटली
पर्सन हु इज
एब्सोल्युटली
लाइक ओ माय गॉड आई वांट पीपल, हु इज लाइक ओ माय गॉड आई वांट द टॉप ऑलवेज. सो सडनली आई एम लाइक ओके शट अप आई गिव अ डैम, वो थोड़ा मुश्किल हो जाता है. बट या दैट्स फन आई थिंक दैट्स हाउ आई एक्टर सी दैट्स व्हाट मोनोटोनी राइट.
राइट
आपको
राइट
रोज
राइट
कुछ
राइट
अलग करने मिलता है. सो करेंटली ये है. अदरवाइज इफ टुमारो यू आस्क मी इफ आई एम डूइंग सम अदर शो आई से हाँ ये वाला थोड़ा डिफिकल्ट है. सो फॉर दैट टाइम
I
बिंग आई थिंक हाँ
love how you live so much in the present and you're like, I don't like my previous performances because I can do better. And that's
हाँ
amazing, I think. And honestly speaking, coming from somebody who is so popular in every household, it's very surprising. I'm very pleasantly surprised. And I'm gonna keep bothering you till you feel shy because I just have to put it
नो
out.
यार ओ प्लीज यार नजर उतारो मेरी.
नहीं
नो यार
तो मुझे मतलब ये भी जानना है कि अभी अब लाइक यू सेड दैट यू ऑडिशन अ लॉट तो व्हाट वर दोस अपॉर्चुनिटीज वेयर यू गॉट टू चूज अ स्क्रिप्ट और अ स्क्रिप्ट चोज यू व्हाट डिड यू लाइक व्हाट डू यू लुक फॉर इन अ स्क्रिप्ट योरसेल्फ दैट आई आई वुड वांट टू नो दैट एज एन एक्ट्रेस व्हाट डू यू लुक फॉर इन अ
सी देयर इज
स्क्रिप्ट
ऑलवेज दिस हंगर फॉर एन एक्टर की लीड हो जाए या फिर लीड कैरेक्टर हो, बिकॉज देयर सो मच फॉर सो मच वर्क इन अ लीड कैरेक्टर टू डू. बट नॉट एवरीबडी इन अ स्टोरी, इफ एवरीबडी इज अ लीड तो फिर दूसरे कैरेक्टर्स होते ही नहीं है. यू कांट हैव ऑल दीज थिंग्स. सो वॉट्स इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर मी करंटली इज आई लुक फॉर सम कैरेक्टर्स, आई लुक फॉर द मीटी पार्ट इन अ रोल कि मैं क्या कर रही हूँ, वॉट इज माई कॉन्ट्रीब्यूशन टू द टेबल, वॉट एम आई डूइंग, am I having some sense to what I'm doing, am I just going to be a glamour quotient, am I just going to be a property, क्या है अगर मेरा कुछ मतलब ही नहीं है. इफ द टेबल इज ऑलरेडी वेल डेकोरेटेड एंड एवरीथिंग इज पुट अप, तो मैं क्या कर रही हूँ आगे तुम्हारे उसमें ना. सो आई थिंक द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टेंट थिंग इज लाइक यू नीड टू हैव अ सेंस ऑफ योर कैरेक्टर कि आप क्या कैरेक्टर प्ले कर रहे हो, आपकी इम्पोर्टेंस क्या है उस शो में, आपका क्या वेटेज है उस रोल के लिए. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. यू कैन नॉट ऑलवेज बी रनिंग फॉर लाइक अ लीड से या लीड से. तो यार देयर आर सो मेनी अदर कैरेक्टर्स इन फिल्म्स ऑल्सो विच कम आउट लाइक सो ब्यूटिफुली. आपको वो कैरेक्टर्स याद रह जाते हैं, फिल्म याद हो ना हो, बट यू विल ऑब्वियसली रिमेम्बर द अदर कैरेक्टर्स एज वेल. सो इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट दैट कि आप कंटेंट ढूंढो अपने कैरेक्टर में, मेरे लिए क्या है आगे करने के लिए. अच्छा इतना है, देन वॉट एल्स आई कैन यू नो वट्स देयर फॉर मी टू ऑफर टू देम. सो दैट इज वॉट
राइट
आई ऑलवेज कीप लुक. एंड टीवी ऑडिशंस आर समथिंग लाइक यू कीप ऑन गिविंग सम. आई टेल यू अबाउट दुर्गा ओनली. सो दुर्गा जस्ट हैपन टू बी, आई डिड नॉट चूज दुर्गा, दुर्गा चोज मी इन फैक्ट. ओके सो यू आर परफेक्टली इन टू आर थिंग एंड दे स्पोक टू मी एंड थिंग्स फेल इन टू प्लेस एंड इट हैपन. सो इट वॉज नॉट लाइक मैं ये, एंड वेन एवर यू वॉन्ट समथिंग क्या यार मुझे ये करना, इट विल नॉट कम योर वे बिकॉज दे डोंट सी यू दैट वे.
राइट
Obviously,
राइट
if I want to see myself, I'm a lead, but they don't see me as a lead character, then what's the point, you know? So it has to come the other way. They have to figure you out, okay, what role suits you the best, how you will
राइट
be looking in that. So I think Durga chose me and I've been blessed.
दैट्स अमेजिंग सो लाइक यू आर टेलिंग मी दैट द स्क्रिप्ट चूजेस यू आई थिंक दैट द डायरेक्टर्स विजन इज क्वाइट इम्पोर्टेंट ऑफ देयर ओन स्टोरी So, when you are working with directors, what is your approach? Do you prefer improvising or are you a director's actor? Like, what's the vibe?
It depends. In a scene where I'm not too convinced, I will have a word with the director, and somehow directors are very smart. They'll convince you in a way that you believe, अरे यार मैंने क्या डम सवाल पूछ लिया, हाँ क्या सर, हाँ ठीक है. It just happened couple of days where I was like, sir, why am I doing this? I'm so not supposed to be doing. But he convinced me so well now, then I was like, यार मैंने ऐसे क्यों पूछा, आई एम श्योर ही मस्ट नॉट बी थिंकिंग दैट आई एम सो डम. इतनी जल्दी उन्होंने समझा भी दिया एंड आई गॉट कन्विंस्ड ऑल्सो. तो टीवी में देर इज नॉट टू मच ऑफ लिबर्टी, यू कैन नॉट इम्प्रोवाइज, लाइक देर इज नॉट टू मच टू इम्प्रोवाइज बिकॉज वी आर शूटिंग ऑन अ डेली थिंग एंड द थिंग्स आर वेरी कट टू कट एंड इट हैज टू बी वेरी फास्ट पेस्ड एंड इट्स लाइक दैट. बट या आई कैन बी, इफ आई डोंट गेट समथिंग रियली कन्विंसिंग आई रादर गो एंड आस्क सर ऐसा नहीं, ऐसा मैं कर लूँ क्या. तो इफ इवन ही थिंग्स दे ओके वी कैन टेक दिस लिबर्टी देन सर्टेनली व्हाई नॉट. बट अदरवाइज 80-90% ऑफ द टाइम आई स्टिक टू व्हाट इज बीइंग टोल्ड. it makes sense to be sometimes.
Okay, so I think that, you know, when you said that there's not it's relatively less flexible in the TV industry because you have to cater to a daily watching audience. They want a mainstream, predictable, you know, character, at least, if not the script. So what about Gehraiya? I think Gehraiya was your series on an OTT platform, if I'm not wrong.
Yes. I just had two scenes. I had Gehraiya. I did not shoot too much for it. I just had a couple of just two scenes. And it was okay. I've not shot too much because I just shot for two scenes. But I think right now, OTT platform is doing amazing. And somewhere, even I would look forward to you be working on OTT platform, you know, because films is something TV has always been looked upon, TV actor. Okay. One of the auditions I remember I had given in a very, very big production house, the casting director told me that, actually, listen, no TV acting, please. So I was like, okay, what is film acting? I don't know. I've not worked in any film. So what is a film acting? And she just bluntly told her, no TV acting. There's one more co-actor with him. We both were told hello, no TV actors. हमारी इतनी बेइज्जती, मतलब टीवी एक्टर भी, मतलब टीवी एक्टिंग ही नहीं चाहिए, देन व्हाई द हेल आर यू कास्टिंग अस, व्हाई आर यू कॉल्ड अस फॉर ऑडिशन इन द वेरी फर्स्ट प्लेस, व्हाट एक्टिंग इज एक्टिंग, नो सी टुडे इफ आई एम एक्टिंग इन द टीवी आई एम टीवी एक्टर, इफ आई एम डूइंग अ ओटीटी आई एम ओटीटी एक्टर, यू नो यू कैन नॉट डिफरेंशिएट कि ये टीवी एक्टर, तो मतलब टीवी का कोई पर्टिकुलर स्टाइल नहीं है कि आईसीएसई बोर्ड है, एसएससी बोर्ड है, सीबीएसई बोर्ड है, कि आपको यही एक्टिंग इधर ही मिलेगा, उधर नहीं मिलेगा. Of course, right? So I think OTT platform is doing amazing. And I am looking forward. Yeah. I keep looking for auditions and scripts and, you know, ki yaar web series kuch acha aa jaye. But then they have too much of a bold content, ye content, wo content. So wo thoda filter karte karte mujhe thoda time lag jayega, mujhe lag raha hai.
No, but I think that we are absolutely looking forward to see you on OTT as well and on all screens. Honestly, I can talk to you all day and you know, watch you all day. Even in any negative role that you've played, you know, you played it so well that we were able to like you so much that we hated you. Ki kitna negative role hai yaar, kitna acche se nibhaya hai. Of course, I'm nobody to validate your performance, but I personally feel that it has been exemplary. That's the least I can say about that. So I really hope and wish that, you know, we see you on OTT soon and even on, we're waiting for Durga. So tell us a little bit about Durga. So where are we, where is it airing right now?
See, Durga is on Star Bharat. It airs at 8:30, Monday to Friday. And it's just been a month since we've been on air. And the journey has been amazing. We have a superb star cast. We have fun on shoot. And everybody is everybody brings a lot of positivity to the set. And of course, everybody is working post the lockdown. So it makes a lot of sense that, arey yaar, koi attitude na ho, sab log mast mein rahe. You know, it's very important to have a very healthy atmosphere whenever you're working. A healthy environment is very important. And there are no hang-ups around among actors. And we are really hoping that we get some good TRP and our show just reaches sky. And I'm just hoping. So in Durga, I play Keti, who is an ex model. And she's not at all cared about, you know, people jo ho raha hai, ho rahe do. But she will say where she's supposed to say right is right, wrong is wrong for her. So.
Right. So I think that... in a way, I would say that you're really redefining, a model's role because, did we lose network?
Yes.
I was saying that, then in that case, I think that you are definitely, redefining how a model behaves. And that's really important for the industry and for young people who watch television, I think. Thank you so much for all you guys watching the live right now. Keep reigning in the hearts. We are having an amazing conversation with Kajal ma'am. I am going to try to add her back again. Technical glitches always happen. And that's the, I think that is one thing all of us have learned in the lockdown.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Welcome back.
Some network issues.
No problem. So like I was saying that, you know, it's good that in a way you're going to redefine, how a model behaves, you know. She's also standing up for herself and standing up for what's right and wrong. And yes. I think that's very important for young viewers because whether or not we like it, we end up watching serials with our parents. And that's where we learn a lot of good and bad things. So yes. It's great that, you're coming up in such a amazing series. And everybody should definitely tune in to Star Bharat at 8:30, right? Hello. Can you hear me? Yes. Are we back?
Yeah, I don't know what's wrong with it. Yeah.
No problem. I think that one thing we have definitely learned in the lockdown is that technology is not as reliable as we want it to be. But this is amazing, guys. I'm loving this conversation. And I have a few more questions for ma'am before we part ways. And I'm just hoping that her network is back so that we can ask her more about her journey. She's absolutely, absolutely beautiful, gorgeous, hilarious. And, you know, I just love how she's presenting herself. And there's a lot to learn from her. And it is hello once again.
Oh, hello, yaar. What's happening?
No problem. Like I was saying, I think that one thing which we have learned in the lockdown is technology is not as reliable as you want it to be.
Certainly. Nothing. I think one thing lockdown has taught you is like, kuch bhi permanent nahi life mein, and you can live with a minimalist of things. And you don't need luxuries in life. You don't need cinemas in life. You don't need outings in life. You can just live with simple, basic things. And I think it has taught everybody a very valuable lesson that aaj jo hai, us cheez ki aap kadr karo. Kal ka kisi ko koi bharosa nahi hai. So make the most of it today. Be it your health, your family, everything. I don't think so. Like everybody is so busy with their lives, their work. Ki ghar baithe chain se khana bhi khate hai, you know, families ke saath.
Sahi baat hai.
But abhi 6 mahine ho gaye, bahut zyada ho gaya, but theek hai. Pandemic ne bahut kuch sikha diya hai.
Bilkul. I think that for some of us, it also taught us how to, stay alone with ourselves since we couldn't hang out and be, you know, complete extroverts, which is very important, you know. We shouldn't be completely dependent on other people.
Yes,
however, yes. When I speak about dependency, I think that I wanted to highlight a point that you brought up in your, response to my question about direction and casting and everything. That somewhere the codependency is so strong that even a casting director can tell an actor and big actors ki nahi aap role ke liye nahi chaloge.
Yes.
I think that as glamorous the industry is, it is also as brutal and as rewarding at the same time.
Absolutely. That's what.
In which today, is
like whoever wants to be an actor or actress or whatever. Make sure one thing that you have to have loads and loads of confidence, loads and loads of positivity, because every day is a challenge. It's not like, oh, okay, Kajal ji, aap aaiye, aap picture sign kijiye, wahan pe ka wait kar rahe the. No, boss, aisa nahi hota. And if you have too many expectations, like if you just think that, okay, today I'll be signing Yashraj ki 3 films, film deal and all that, so that is not going to happen. It will not happen. Like, let me be very honest to you. It doesn't happen that way unless you are some rich shot or some big shot or some film star's son or daughter or whatever. But they also go through some grinding. But the industry is very demanding. You have to give a lot. And aapme bahut zyada patience hone chahiye. And it's not an easy thing, yaar. It's not a cakewalk. Ke, are, my daughter keeps saying me, whenever I tell her, if you don't want to study, no, I don't want to study, I want to become an actor. I said, yeah, aap actor bano, aapke liye lines main pad dungi. Who is going to read? Oh, it is so easy to become an actor. I said, yeah, really? Then I had to take her, you know, on a ride and to show her, ki boss, it's not an easy job. It's
That's
not.
definitely, I think, well-deserved banter between a mother and a daughter. It is absolutely, absolutely refreshing to know that you guys have the same conversations as we do.
Huh. Of course, I have
And
told her.
so are you going to put her through formal training for this?
See, I have no idea, and she's too keen on becoming a fashion designer. So I am too keen for her to learn fashion designing, and I want her to learn dancing. I think dancing, every person should know dancing. You know, bad dancing is
Absolutely.
not acceptable nowadays. No, nobody wants to see a bad dancer.
Absolutely not.
And there has to be kind of an interest where you can spend time with yourself, where you know, some dancing is something you have to be by all yourself. You can have the best of your time and some talent. I came across Tara's one of her dance teacher who said today, like long back, if there were 10 children, 10 में से दो लोगों को आता होगा सिंगिंग या डांसिंग. You know, it was like long, hardly people would be so keen about dancing, but today 10 out of 10 children either knows singing, guitar, football, this, that. Do they have this activity as their hobby? Even dancing, be whatever. Today's children have to have a kind of a, you know, talent. This is either dancing
Absolutely.
or a singing
Cultivated
or,
talent,
yes,
actually.
guitar or a case, whatever you want, you have to have that thing into you. It's very important. So I am very this boss. कुछ हो ना हो तुमको डांस सीखना पड़ेगा. ये तो करना पड़ेगा. And trust me, she's a very very generous child, a very obedient child जो मेरी सारी बातें सुनती है. And
क्या
she's
बात
like,
है?
okay, mama, I'll do. So yeah, because otherwise she knows, oh boss, चुपचाप कर लो, you know. So yeah, she's learning dancing. But I would really want her to become a great dancer. Whatever she wants to be, she has to excel in that. Be it whatever, you know, if you want to become an actor, 100% give it to acting. If you want to become a dancer, 100%. Fashion designer, give it all. Whatever you have, just give it and you will make it.
Wow, I think that's a very, very, I would say, open-minded yet directive vision that you have for her. And at the same time, if my mom appreciates me on the live, I will melt into my couch and not talk to her because it is scary when parents appreciate you.
No, सारा ऑल्सो थिंक मम्मा मेरे लिए कुछ अच्छा नहीं बोलती, आपको तो मैं ऐसी लगती हूँ. आई सेड या ऑफ कोर्स यू डोंट डू दिस एंड दैट एंड दैट एंड दिस, सो यू कैन नॉट ऑब्वियसली अप्रिशिएट द चाइल्ड. अदरवाइज सर पे आके बैठ गया, आपने तो बोला था मैं अच्छा करती हूँ, आपने तो बोला था मैं ये करती हूँ, सो दैट डजंट हैपन.
Right. I think that one myth you're busting for us is that, working moms can't give their children time or they can't groom their children. I think that, Sarah is a beautiful baby and the way she
Thank
has grown
you.
up and you guys share this amazing relationship, which is again very, very refreshing. And not only that, the insights that you have provided so far, right from motherhood to the industry and to your personal life and how you look at things. The only thing I'll ask you to, tell us before we part ways now would be that what is your mantra? Matlab, finally, वो क्या एक चीज है that keeps you grounded, that keeps you sane, that keeps you aligned to all your, energies? What is that?
सी आई फील नथिंग इज परमानेंट इन लाइफ. लॉकडाउन ने हम सबको ये चीज सिखा दी है. सो इफ आई हैव दिस एयर अबाउट माई सेल्फ, ओ आई एम समथिंग, टुमारो आई एम नथिंग, एंड दैट्स गोइंग टू बी इवन मोर बैड. सो टुडे आई एम
Absolutely.
नथिंग, मे बी टुमारो ऑल्सो आई एम नथिंग, मे बी फॉर एवर आई एम नथिंग. आई थिंक दैट्स द बेस्ट थिंग टू ऑलवेज हैव अबाउट योर सेल्फ, एंड दैट्स हाउ यू विल कीप ग्रोइंग ऑल्सो. Because you cannot always be perfect. You cannot always say, I am this. Today you have work. Tomorrow you don't have work. Maybe for 2 years you don't have work. You don't have work forever. You just don't know anything about your life. So it's always very important that you keep yourself grounded. Your attitude has to be a gratitude. Ke bhai, haan, I am actually very, very thankful for each and every day, because people have suffered through this lockdown. People are still suffering. They've lost jobs and everything. So you just cannot, you know, have this attitude, yaar, mere paas to kaam hai, yaar, tum kya kar loge? You know, not only this industry, anywhere you have go. So nothing is permanent, be it today you are in your worst, very bad state. Tomorrow you'll get better, better and only better after that. So today, just accept wherever you are today, be thankful. And yeah, that's what I always tell myself. Ki aaj theek hai, it's okay, happens. Okay, tomorrow is another day. Okay, tomorrow, agar wo bhi bura din hai, okay, there's another day. That's how you know you have to keep telling yourself. And it's just not the end of life, you are. Nothing ends.